Hello everyone, Julien from Saver. So today we're gonna make some macaroons, those little thingy là, which everyone loves. It's not too complicated, I have a quite easy recipe here. It's not too sweet, it's very almondy flavor, and so we're gonna make it. So I prepped everything already, just in case I'm doing mistake again. So we're having 180 of ground almond in a bowl, 210 icing sugar, and 60 gram of egg white. So that's gonna make a paste, kind of a marzipan. Voilà. And once the paste made, we're gonna incorporate some Italian meringues. So for the Italian meringue, we need 180 caster sugar with 40 gram of water, not too much, just a little dash here and here. And we're gonna boil it at 118 degrees. Okay, so we carry on with our paste. Yeah, and for the Italian meringue, so that's the sugar, boil at 118 degrees, and then we having 64 grams of egg white to make the meringue. Well, it's quite compact, huh? But it's normal. Voilà. Yeah, just make sure you have all your egg white in there. Voilà. No lamp, no nothing, nice and smooth. Okay, voilà. And now time to the meringue to be ready. That's okay. Okay, so it's nearly ready, 116, so we're starting the egg white. Sugar syrup is ready. Okay, once it's like that, we can start to pour the sugar. See? Voilà. Just leave it a few minutes. It doesn't need to cool down. We can use it when it's warm. So it's nearly there. So So okay, so for usually the royal macaron recipe, they will put the coloring into the egg white, so it's all rated up recipe, things like that. But basically, it doesn't change much for me. I'm using it powder coloring to color the macaron I want, so red, yellow, green, anything, or plain. And he does the job perfectly. So no fuss with this up. So basically, just to start it off. So it's still warm, huh? Just to lose a bit this thick paste. Voilà, and then now we can carry on with the marise, doing a lighter mix, much gentle. Put all the rest of the meringue. There we go. Much lighter. At this stage, I can put my powder. So this one will be yellow. You need quite a very bright color when it's raw, because when it's cooking, it's losing a bit of its color. Funny. And then this one can be turned passion fruit, with a filling passion fruit or lemon, anything. Voilà, tiny recipe. Hop. Okay. Ah, place for the piping. Okay, donc, for piping, I'm using just a round nozzle. Any size you would like. Hop. Then, put some of your mix into your piping bag. Voilà. Just to stick the paper, otherwise it might fly away in your oven. So the ground almond you're gonna choose is got to be very as thin as possible, the ground almond. Voilà, you do regular little balls. Oops. Okay, so the things for the macaron, They have to be all level, and because to have this beautiful rise with that beautiful edge around, so for that we're just gonna bang the tray just to make them equal. Voilà, and now we have to let them dry a little bit. And when it's dry, they are ready to be cooked 160 degrees for 12 minutes. So we're gonna just let them on the side. And once they form a kind of skin, they are ready to cook. Okay, so the macarons are ready. You see, it did form a skin. It's dry, so it's ready to cook. So into your oven, 160 for 12 minutes. Timer on. We might not hear, this one is a bit broken. Okay. So they should be cooked. We did put a 2 minute extra of cooking. You check it, like you lift it up, and if it doesn't stick anymore, it's ready. Oh, this one is a bit sticky, but basically they are ready, yeah? So they go on the rack straight away. Otherwise, if you leave them on a hot tray, they will carry on to cook and dry, and you want them soft and soggy inside. Voilà, the beautiful foot. Okay, so now you have your macaron shell and you put any fillings you like. For the yellow one, I do a passion fruit curd or lemon curd. It's much more creamier. Some people does with buttercream. It's too rich, too fatty, it's too sweet. So if you do something not too sweet, it will be fantastic macaron. So you take your shell, put your filling, and you come out like that. I got some ready. Voilà, this is lemon curd. Voilà. So inside they are very soft. It's very crispy around, and inside it's very soft and chewy. You see?